whether it's Assam or Bengal, Rahul Verma? Is it vocal for local?
Yes, Rajdeep, you know, all state assembly elections will have state level components or elements playing out to the fore. It is true what we are witnessing across the states that one, you need to have a strong leadership.
Right.
Two, if you are incumbent, you should have delivered. Three, you should be campaigning not just like, you know, last 2-3 weeks of elections, but in some way you should be communicating to voters across the 5 years you have been in power or
right.
out of power. So what we are witnessing, see, in Assam, BJP did fairly well in terms of governance, but they also had a very strong leadership. Congress tried to basically mount up a campaign in last 3 weeks or last 1 month. It wasn't enough. In Bengal, BJP, of course, have performed very well from 2016 numbers. But 2019, what is surprising,
right.
and this is where I don't agree with Kailash Vijayawargiya ji, I think there are 2 points. One, as you mentioned, when PM is not on the ticket, BJP has a problem. So it's not that the left Congress coalition just collapsed and all of those voters basically shifted towards the TMC, but BJP even lost from the 2019 figure. So as of now, BJP's vote share stands somewhere around 37%, whereas in 2019 they had 41%. So there is a 4-point drop from 2019 figures, and BJP must introspect on that. In Tamil Nadu, what we are witnessing is basically, polls had predicted a complete sweep for DMK. It seems
right.
that because EPS had done relatively better in the last 2 years, they're of course losing after 10 years of being in power, but they're still holding on to some of their base. And Kerala, as everyone was saying, that LDF has performed well and they will sweep. So this is what we are seeing there.
Okay.